Alright, where's that fucking thing? Where does he come from anyway? Up there, maybe? So I want to make sure I kill the perfumer first, just because if I didn't, then it could have buffed. Good luck, buddy. I have three of them. Definitely do miss my straight sword builds. Pretty much was completely reliant on them for quite some time. I mean, none of these are smithing stone sixes, so it's not really something I'm too interested in. Bullshit. I called it. I don't know why people do that. Is there a reason why these doors have, like, fucking glue on them? What is that? What's that about? What? Oh, come on. Certainly is aggressive. Four. So annoying. Oh, doggy. What if I do this? I forgot that jumping's a thing now, so it's... Okay. If I... I don't know whether or not that was a good idea. Six! Oh, finally. Oh, I thought there was an item over there. No, none of them are mean. Yikes, it's one of those dudes. Why is he just so much more deadly than the other ones? It's quite something. Commoner's headband as well, altered. I mean, I could wear this, it's not weighing me down. So I knew the golden guy would move. I know exactly where I am. I'm in the hidden path at the bottom. I don't need to do this. I'd just be going around in circles. Yeah, I've been here before. Cool. Well, I don't need to continue here. But don't know if I can get back up. Should be able to. There you go. Easy. Then this way has a knight patrolling. Two knights patrolling. Ugh. Mm-hmm. Course. He's probably just going to keep shooting spells and whatnot. Where are you, fucking piece of shit? Well, it looks like I can summon my mimic tier, which I might do. But I need to be clear of all of his, all of the danger. Which I'm sort of not, because he's fast. The overhead slam. Oh, he's out. Oh, Lord's Rune. Nice. I'm gonna come from that direction. And I think I've already also come from this direction too. Have I? I must have. I think the next steps are sort of like up in this direction, right? Oh, it's got to be in the direction of the actual Erdtree itself. I don't even know why I'm sort of like going, which direction do I go in? Seems like... that fucking direction. I think. Right? My god, is this just frustrating? I think, I'm gonna rest at the bonfire, actually. Actually, you know what I'll do? I just remembered. I got that seed thing. Something for a dung eater. Is that that fucking dude who stinks of shit and has flies buzzing around him? Well, I don't know if he stinks. I can't smell. I don't have smell-o-vision, but... where is he? He's down here, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, actually, I'll see if I can level up my...
I need to do better than this. This... oh, don't pay me anymore. Just lay out your arm.
Oh, I need one more. Can I upgrade anything with you? No. Oh wait, no, this is where D was dead. Alright, well, I don't, he's disappeared now, which is interesting. Nope, that was Roger. In here. Yeah, this guy.
I've felt the curse. I can smell it on you. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal trapped in this sewer jail below the capital.
Oops.
I can kill you and defy, then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle trapped in this sewer. I can kill you in the pox.
I don't want him to kill me, so maybe I'll just leave you in jail, you fat fuck. I assume by the capital he means here. I'm glad they spelled jail correctly. At least where I am in Australia, you spell it G-A-O-L. The old sort of English style. Although nowadays, I think both are accepted. I don't fucking know. So straight up is the Erdtree, and it looks like maybe I have to go in that direction. I'm curious, is that thing going to fall down again? Like, once dead, always dead, or...? That seems to be the case. So let's do this one at a time. He's got a big sword, so... If you want to play it slow, you can do that. God, fine tune the... Oh, in the head! Ooh! Well, he's dead. Doesn't really matter. I don't care if I use a flask or two. Sort of just up here to collect the runes and see what's up here. Well, no, I didn't know there were runes, but... Yeah, cool. I sort of don't know what I expected. Pretty cool. How he calls all his mates. That was a weird shine behind the wall. Hmm. These dudes are so ass to kill. Like, where the fuck's that one with your stupid bow? It's so unlucky. Ooh, and a knight's greatsword, huh? I already have it. What about the gloves? Better, but heavier. Way better, but heavier. That's right, you keep breathing fire, buddy. I didn't look. I didn't look. I wasn't looking. That was really unfortunate. I literally looked. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I turned away from looking at my computer screen for like a minute. No, not even a minute. It was like 2 seconds and I died. That's so unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate. It was up here, wasn't it? Oh no, it was down there. Right, I'm actually just reset, only because, like, he blew his horn. All that time. For literally no progress. That's such a pain in the ass. I can't believe how unlucky that was. I shouldn't have looked away. I don't even know why I would do that. There's no rhyme or reason for me to do that. No. Where did I run? Oh, yeah. There's obviously that big fucking hand there. Oh shit. Where does that take me? Ugh. An omen killer? Oh yes, now I can level up my Uchi Katana. Bit of a cheese strat with that, but I don't give a fuck. Thank God. Jeez. Talking about Sigmar of Katarina, I think it was fucking girthy. Wait, is there something else I'm missing? Oh, there was nothing. Deathbed dress, huh? Interesting. I have no idea where I'm actually going. Motherfucker. Why is there always one? Of course. Really? Really? Oh, God, I hate those things so much. So have I come from the wrong direction? Seems like I have. That is, what the fuck am I supposed to do against that thing? How much health it got? A lot. I feel like something's gonna smack me as I pick this up. Okay. One of the big hands down here somewhere, right? Like. Really? An instant attack? There's the big one. It's too big to dodge them. Basically, all I really wanted is just to get it to the point where I could just kill it in a combo. I don't even think that was worth it. I can duplicate ashes, but why? I've not wanted to nor needed to. So it seems like a bit of a, I'll heal, because there's just don't want to be comboed out. It's a hand, right? Yeah, it's a hand. Oh, I know here. Everything's doing a full turn.